a common man, and I turn my worst critics to my staunchest fans who worked at it. Until the world was believing, they gave them no choice but to see it.